should feed them our children first. Nothing as swift as that. Cause they say we're running out of time. I say they're running out of breath. When they say if we're not served to each other, then one day soon there won't be nothing left. So maybe we should love the bomb. Maybe we should hate ourselves. Maybe none of it is worth it. Or maybe they can go to hell. Don't pretend you don't know where it's going. Don't pretend that you don't understand. That even though everyone's served into slaughter, doesn't mean they wanna serve man. To serve man. Just give me something to believe. Something credible. I wanna live in reality, but I'm not giving up my humanity to you. Just give me something I can see. Something relevant. I wanna keep on my sanity, but I don't wanna become a casualty of truth. Not your truth. So maybe I should eat the bugs. Maybe you should take your meds. Maybe we're all really heating up the planet and now we gotta freeze to death. Maybe we should turn against our fathers. Maybe we should euthanize our moms. Maybe if you want a vision of the future, either wear boots or get stomped. Maybe it's all too late. Maybe it's all our fault. Maybe if we don't stand up to the menace, they'll crush us in the weight of the assault. Don't pretend we don't deserve it. Don't pretend we never had a chance. And if you find yourself sitting at the table, don't pretend you ever served man. But you still can. Just give me something to believe. Something credible. I wanna live in reality, but I'm not giving up my humanity to you. Just give me something I can see. Something relevant. I wanna keep on my sanity, but I don't wanna become a casualty of truth. Not your truth. But the Sarah went.